Veterans Park. This is a large multi-sport park that honors veterans. It's really not a lot of veteran memorials here in the park. There is this one barn. It's called a Liberty Barn right behind me. Those are mile markers placed all over France that show the route that American soldiers took to help France get free during World War II. So lots of symbolism on this barn and some nice interpretation next to it as well. So come out and take a look at that. I'm at the corner of Iowa and Gilpin, I believe. Let me double check. I'm sorry, Iowa and Gaylord, which is just, if you're coming down I-25 right at University, it's on the east side of the street. So very large park. There's rugby, soccer, football, baseball, probably every sport you can think of. There's a large stadium, really nicely done backstops with stadiums, seating, and restrooms and so on. So if you're looking for a sport to play or to watch, there is probably something going on here in Veterans Park almost every weekend. The city does a great job taking care of the fields. Of course, at the beginning of spring, they're resodding everything and resetting all of the goalposts and backstops and so on. So anyway, Veterans Park, really just off of I-25 at University. I'm currently at the corner of Iowa and Gaylord where this particular marker is. So if you're into World War II history and honoring the veterans, this might be a nice marker for you to come take a look at.